Alright, good morning guys, and Jaro here. We're gonna be playing some Morgana support this game. What are we doing? Well. We set a queue this game. I wanted to start W, definitely considered it for pushing the wave. However, here. They started to invade level 1, so I leveled Q instead. We would have had better pressure in lane. Oh man, it was so close! They were trying to use their clone to block for so long. Dang, this wave's still bad. Oh, I'm going to push. Dude. What are we gonna go this game? W max it is. All right, we'll greet it. Okay, decent. Let's get a ward over the wall. LB's going top. Take that plate. I'm doing all kinds of things right now. Dragon. Yeah, I'll help with that. I got a lot of gold, though. Sitting on a lot of gold here. Pen boots, codex. I'd say we're pretty strong right now. Got him. Okay. Middle East top. We clear the pink real quick. Might be able to get some kills right here. Rip. Dang, that was so close. Okay, so we got that turret. What did I just try to say? We got that turret very, very quickly. I could try to say to it. Okay, we got 120 on Dragon. We should be able to go mid here. Oh no. I shall show them what it is to fall. Do not conflate darkness with evil. I think he's safe now. We've got to get mid. Volley Bear was in rotation to mid. Okay, we're gonna rotate down for Dragon. Go back mid. We need 100 gold for this Liandry's. Yikes! Oh boy. Hey Jessica, good morning. Yeah, the frames are awful today. They are awful. We need a ward right here. Dude, I love that LB's chain is longer than mine. That is some BS, man. They were able to walk out of my ult range while keeping their garbage on me. That's tilting. Oh boy. Let's go for the Cosmic Drive early. So I made a big mistake there. I didn't have the top side of mid warded. Oh, our jungler is not rotating around us as much as their jungler is. So we gotta have better wards here. Very nice. Dude, LB is killing my team. Dude, I hate this. I hate this. Where's our top laner? He's 0-4-1. Okay. Seems normal. How do we do anything with the rest of our team here? We're getting hard mid-diffed. Okay. Hmm. At least something went positive there. Awesome, awesome. That was a giant heal. Fizz, I don't know if going for the volley is a great idea, man. I don't know if we can kill it. Like, it took four of us mid 10 seconds to kill that thing. They're still chasing Kha'Zix over there, by the way. There's no Gromp. I can try to get the Scuttle. They are going to push mid. I don't know what this TP is bottom, but that's an int. Weird game. Fizz is one of those nightmare champs where an enemy Fizz is impossible to kill when he forces your team, but your own Fizz is practically first timing the champ. 2-2-2 versus the 10-2-2 mid laner. Hey, see, we said Jace would int. What a player. What's a player? I'm gonna sub this mid push. Holy. I think she still dies? No? No! Oh my gosh! Come on! Dude, mid diff is insane right now. Insane! Gotta be real careful here walking across. Nidalee trap. I need 100 gold here. We gotta go back. Okay, this item's so good, man. They made one item, like, mandatory. It's crazy how they made one item, like, mandatory to build, because it's so good. So Jace for Senna, I'll trade our useless top laner for a kill. We're doing things, guys. We're doing it. We're doing it. I will take it. We're gonna go for the HP, otherwise LB's just gonna one-shot me. They might still. Did Fizz ping me? I don't know. They pinged Jace. They pinged Jace for being useless. Oh boy. Okay, so Dragon Timer, make sure you're paying attention to your timers. That's where you go around the map. I don't know where LB is, but I can't be face checking LB. Okay, we saw him finally. Just once? Nice vamping Jace. I don't see any. Wait, no, you're right. There was one. There was one. Up here, gotta pay attention. Got him, lad. They can stop us here. Oh boy, we did it, lads. That was a pretty sick Morgana carry. Oh boy. Yeah, bot lane carry. Very nice. Alright, 8-3-11, great game. Let's do it again. I think we're gonna save that too. That was a sick Morgana game. Man, why are we dropping free?